honorable chief guest Dr. Husir Alam sir, respected faculty members, wonderful people. Assalamu alaikum and a very good evening to all of you. I am Abdul Rauf, I am a student of Mewat Engineering College, Haryana. I am very thankful to Great Debates Academy and Mewat Engineering College for giving me a chance to enhance my communication skills, personality and public speaking skills. Now I am going to speak today on the topic Descriptions of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. As we always commence by praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, sending blessings and salutations upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Narrator narrates, describe him to me and Muslims look at the descriptions of your Rasul. And for some, for this could be the first time you hear what your Rasul look like. I saw a man with striking appearance, beautifully created, radiant face. His belly was protruding, nor was his head disproportionate and small. Proportionate and delicate finally made a specimen of a creation. His eyes was a contrast, the dark was immensely dark, the white was excessively white. His voice was a natural echo. His neck was elegantly long. When he silent, dignity covered him. When he spoke, it was audible, clear, and overtaking from afar, the most striking and outstanding in appearance. When he came near, the best of them, the most handsome form of them closeness. So such an exalted and sweet level of logic when he used to speak. It was coherently logical. It was smooth and easy to understand. He was to the point, not excessive, not too short. When he commanded to fulfill the command, this is Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah ta'ala commanded us, قُلْ إِن كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهِ فَاتَّبِعُونِي يُحْبِبْكُمُ اللَّهِ وَيَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ. O Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to the mankind, if you really love Allah, follow me, I will love you and give all thanks. Anas radiallahu anhu says, I came out at full moonlight and I looked the moon. It was beautiful, handsome, radiant. I said, let me see, my Prophet is more beautiful or the moon is beautiful. Let me see, the moon is handsome or my Prophet is more handsome. I saw standing far away and I looked at his face and I looked the moon and I looked its face and I looked at moon. Wallahi, he says, Wallahi, my Prophet is more handsome than the moon in its entirety. Hassan bin Samit رضي الله عنه says, my eyes have not seen more beautiful person than you. No woman can birth than the more handsome person than